Fathers and daughters, you are dressed to impress and you look fabulous. Your fathers, the greatest impression you will ever make is spending time like this with your daughters. Daughters, you will never forget this special moment. When you get older, you will look back and say, Dad loves me and know that I am a special person that deserves to be loved and treated as such. The Black Star Project is elated to host this special event for you, and I want you to enjoy it. So now it's time for Katherine Jackson to bless the food, and then we will eat.
Let's bow our head in prayer, please. We thank you for this grand and glorious day in celebration of fathers and daughters being together. We ask, Lord, as we prepare to eat our food, that you would just continue to bless us and for wisdom and knowledge. We ask, Lord, that you bless the food for nourishment for our body's sake. In Jesus' name, amen.
My name is Dorothy Davis, and we're here for the Black Star Project's fourth annual Daddy Daughter Dance. I want to welcome everyone for taking time out of your busy schedule to come to this fabulous event.
Thank you. for the first, Eddie Daughter Daniels.
Step, 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 step roll ceremony. I want you guys to open it up like a soul train land out there. I want the princesses on one side and I want the dads on the other side. Line it up like a soul train.
Ceremony. I need all the fathers on one side. Fathers to your left, daughters to your right. Be patient. Fathers to your left, daughters to your right.
Dorothy,
if
you can, if not.
Dorothy, he wants
them
to come towards the window.
Okay, now what we want you to do is come towards the window, okay? We're going to have the young lady here with the leopard print. Everybody see the pretty lady? This is the father letting their daughters know how special they are. And the daughters letting their fathers know how wonderful they are. As you get your coin and your
So is your daughter across from you?
Sorry.
Where's your daughter? Here, baby. Step up, please. Please step up.
Come on.
All right. Now, that's good. Is your daughter? Thank you. Here. Okay, here. You're going to give this to your father. Your daughter? Two. Up to date. And only one coin.
Oh, I didn't know that. That was going to be the same time.
It's a recession.
Okay, we do want to get footage of you coming down the aisle. If you can come down the aisle with your coin and with your rose. Father, if you have a coin and a rose, you need to come down the aisle.
Okay.
Where's your father? Thank you. Where's your father? Okay, you can please come down the aisle, walk the aisle with your rose and your coin in hand. Can we, and we're going to start, but let me make sure that everybody has it here. Everybody's got a father? Where's your baby at? Where's your father? Right here. Where's your father? Right here. Where's your father? The father should get one coin. One coin.
Where's your father? There you go. Where's your father?
If you have two daughters, you have one coin.
Two daughters, one coin. All right?
Right here.
So you need one down here. All right? So now we're going to start your right.
Okay, we're ready to walk the aisle. Okay, we got one more young lady at the end without a coin.
And Dorothy, they're supposed to do an exchange of vows, just saying a moment how they feel about each other. 15 seconds.
Okay, one moment.
Go ahead. Who's next? Get your daughter here.
She's supposed to stand here?
Sorry, that's part of my idea.
Okay, once you reach the end of the aisle, if you can break away and go to your table. You received your rose and you walked the aisle. Please break away and go to your table. When you get to the end of the aisle, say something special to your daughter.
My life has been a mini moment.
Beautiful.
I'll
switch with you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
to the end, say something special to your daughter. She will never forget this moment.
Thank you.
Ladies, if you received your rolls, it meant that you received your cards. In the back room, we're doing a special prep activity. The girls can do a prayer, a photo album, or a jewelry box. One of your choice. So you can please go to the back room if you receive your rolls and your coin. To be a special activity with your God.
Jackson from the Black Star Project. Today we've got a daddy-daughter dance, and the daughters and daddies have said it best. The daughter said that they love dancing with their fathers, and the father said that this is one of the best opportunities to bond with their daughters. That's why we do this. And so we have found out that girls who have good relationships with their fathers, they do better in school. They develop better socially. They're less likely to get into trouble. They're less likely to become pregnant. And that's because they have great relationships with their fathers. So in a real sense, a way to solve many of the problems in our communities, in our society, with children and with young girls, is with activities like this, the daddy-daughter dance, daughters and fathers getting together. And because of this, we had our first mother-son dance last year as well. So we're looking forward to expanding to a much larger facility next year. As you can see, we've outgrown this space, and the young women love it. They're dancing, they're making things, crafts, they're eating. So Daddy-Daughter Dance 2013, huge success. And they can call us at the Black Star Project, 773-285-9600, or visit us on the web at www.blackstarproject.org.
Hi, my name is William. This is my granddaughter. I stood out here on these very same corners over 30 years ago. And it was a lot different back then. Today I stand here proudly with my granddaughter. I've seen a lot of things happen on this corner, but this is the best thing that ever happened. Thank you.